object have an imaginary line? Can you see the spinning object? Give the example of any of the spinning object. Okay, I will ask some of the children. Manasvi Yadav, just unmute yourself. Manasvi Yadav.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Tell me the spinning object.
Breaking.
What?
Toy is breaking.
What you're saying? I don't understand, beta.
My voice is breaking.
Okay, my voice is breaking. I will ask anyone. Another one. Sneha Vagdare, unmute yourself. Sneha Vagdare.
Yes, teacher.
Good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
Can you tell me the name of a spinning object? Any of the spinning object, beta?
Top.
When it spin, children, जब टॉप घूमता है तो उसके आजू बाजू में एक राउंड करके एक शेप क्रिएट होता है. ओके, सर्कल दिखाई देता है आपको. यार सी व्हेन इट स्पिन, व्हेन टॉप को तुम लोग घुमाते हो, स्पिन करते हो, तो जोर जोर से घूमता है, जैसे एक राउंड 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 दिखाई देता है. व्हेन चक्री, इट्स ऑल्सो स्पिन. ओके, लाइक अर्थ स्पिनिंग, इट्स कॉल्ड एन एक्सिस. दैट वी आर गोइंग टू सी इन दिस चैप्टर. Then points to be covered in this chapters are the earth axis, rotation pause, day and night, when the day comes, when the night comes, ek ke baad kyun aata hai, kaise aata hai, ek side mein night hota hai, ek side mein day hota hai, that you will see. Then revolution, then we'll see about the leap year, how the seasons happen. The rhythm of the earth movement, we are going to see this today in this chapter. Okay. Try this, children. Look at the top. It seems has through a line is running through the center of the top. Can you see this top? Can you see? It's rotating over there. A spinning line is there. Can you see the spinning? Jab wo spin hota hai, that is called an axis. That is called an axis. So the line is running through the center of the top. Okay. However, when the top stops, lines vanish. Jab top stop ho jata hai, to kya hota hai? The spinning line gets vanish. Vanish means छू हो जाती है. ओके, द टॉप टर्न्स अराउंड, वो अपने आजू बाजू में घूमता है कि उसको हम लोग घुमाते हैं. हाँ, चलो यहाँ से घूमो, चल मेरा उंगली पकड़ो और यहाँ से घूमो. ऐसा नहीं होता है ना. एनी ऑब्जेक्ट दैट टर्न्स अबाउट इटसेल्फ एक्चुअली टर्न्स एंड अराउंड अ सर्टेन इमेजिनरी लाइन. द टर्निंग ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट अराउंड इटसेल्फ इज कॉल्ड द रोटेशन. मैं लास्ट टाइम भी पढ़ा, most chapters I told you what is rotation and what is revolution. Revolution means four. Rotation means अपने आजू बाजू में गोल गोल राउंड राउंड राउंड. हम लोग कौन सी पोएम बोलते थे, वो रिंगा रिंगा रोजेस एंड ऑल दैट, अदरवाइज और राउंड 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 समथिंग पोएम बोलते हैं. सेम इट्स लाइक अ रोटेशन, वॉट इज कॉल्ड दैट रोटेशन. एंड द इमेजिनरी लाइन अराउंड विच इट रोटेट्स इज एक्सिस, इट्स कॉल्ड एन एक्सिस ऑफ इट्स रोटेशन. रोटेशन को क्या बोलते हैं, रोटेशन के लाइन को क्या बोलते हैं, ऑफ द ऑफ इट्स रोटेशन. द अर्थ हैज एन एक्सिस व्हिच पासेस थ्रू द नॉर्थ एंड साउथ पोल्स. नाउ आई वांट समबडी टू रीड दिस. नीलां सुरकर बेटा, आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू.
यस टीचर.
रीड दिस अर्थ रोटेशन.
क्या यार, वॉइस इज ब्रेक.
बेटा टेक द रीड दिस. कैन यू रीड दिस? कैन यू सी द पीपीटी?
यस,
यू कैन रीड दिस.
द अर्थ रोटेशन टेक ए टेक अ
ग्लोब. दिस इज कॉल्ड द ग्लोब. ग्लोब
टेक अ ग्लोब लाइक द वन इन द पिक्चर and spin it.
Wow.
Not it lying around which it
rotates.
Now take a plumb line and hold it close to the
glow
as shown in the picture. If you cannot get a plumb line
tie a long
thread to an erase the make one.
You can, if you cannot see the line, you can try tie a long thread to an eraser and make a one. You can see, can I see the eraser over there? Earth. Okay, you can mute yourself.
Yes.
The earth has an axis which passes through the north and south. The earth has an axis, child. See, this is a north pole and this is a south pole. Okay, children? This is a north pole over here and this is a south pole over here. कहाँ से कहाँ घूमती है? From the north to the south. It rotates from the north to the south pole. The earth also spin around the axis. The earth also spin around its own axis. Can you spot the difference between the earth axis and the axis of the chalk? Yes. See, the earth is slightly... The earth is slightly tinted. Tinted means what? थोड़ी सी झुकी हुई है. Okay? And... And see the top. Is the top tinted over here? No, top is straight. Top कैसे spin हो रहा है? Straight spin हो रहा है. Okay? Again, I am repeating. Top is spinning straight and the earth is spinning a little bit tinted. Tinted में थोड़ी सी झुकी हुई. Okay? The axis of the top is vertically, but the axis of the earth is slightly tinted. The slightly tinted. The earth is slightly झुकी हुई है. Okay? It's tinted. It is an angle of 23.5 degree. How much angle? 23.5 degree. Okay? The spinning of the earth around the axis is called rotation. Again, I am repeating. What is rotation, children? The spinning of the earth, the spinning of the earth around the axis is called rotation. Third time I am repeating, I am going to ask you. The spinning of the earth around the axis is called rotation. I want the meaning of rotation. I am going to ask someone. Arohi Khanvilkar, unmute yourself. What is rotation, child?
It's a no question.
Huh?
Not question any.
Pardon, what are you saying? I am asking you what is rotation. I told you three times. You are not paying attention over there. This is not good at all. I am going to cut your marks then. This is the reading purpose we are taking. Why? It's for marks getting. Chaturthi Shri Vardhankar, I have unmuted you.
Yes, teacher.
What is rotation, child?
The earth spin around itself is called rotation.
Good. She is very paying attention over there. Very good, Chaturthi. You can mute yourself. Very nice. The spinning of the earth around its axis is called rotation. It's called rotation. Okay? Then, the rotation of the earth always plays in the same direction from west to east. From west to east se hi ghumti hai. East to west mein ulta nahi ghumti hai. Wo kahan se kahan ghumti hai? West to east. Again, I am repeating. How many poles are there? Pole and south pole. Two poles are there, north and south pole. How many poles are there, children? North pole and south pole. And from west to east, wo ghumti hai. Aisa ulta nahi ghumti hai, wo ye aisa ghumti hai. From west to east. From west to east, okay? Do you know how much time the earth takes to rotate around its axis once? The earth takes 24 hours. How many hours? 24 ghanta. Pura ek din leti hai ghumne ke liye earth. Aisa nahi ki bhagao, chalo, ghumo. Day karna hai, apne ko night aani hai, isse bhago, uske piche bhago. Aisa nahi. It takes 24 hours around its axis once. Ek uska ghumna hota hai 24 ghante mein. Means kitni slow. ये सोचो वो ओके चिल्ड्रन लुक एट दिस बॉल द साइड ऑफ द बॉल फेसिंग द टॉर्च वन सेकेंड यू विल सी दैट द प्लम लाइन एंड द अर्थ एक्सिस आर एट द एंगल ऑफ इच अदर अर्थ एक्सिस आई वांट समबडी टू रीड फॉर मी अर्नव खनाडे आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू Read better.
You will see that the plumbed line and the earth axis are at an angle to each other. That is the earth axis in incline. The earth rotates with the axis inclined. The line and north and south in the picture shows the earth axis in passage through the center of the earth. The points N and S
north and south
are called the poles of the earth. N is the north pole of the earth and S is the south pole.
Thank you,
teacher.
N means south pole, north pole, and S means south pole. I told you personally. Okay, next I am to read equator, about the equator. It, I will teach you afterwards, but I have to tell you something, children. Look at that, this ball. Can you see your textbook, children? Take the textbook, the side facing the torch gives light while the opposite sides remain dark. Why is that so? Can anyone tell me? हाँ राइट, वहाँ पे लाइट दिखाई दे रही है, पर उसके पीछे अंधेरा है, ऐसा क्यों है? Can anybody tell me? Can anybody tell me? I want Mansi, Yuvraj. Unmute yourself.
Yes, teacher.
Can you tell me, child, the side of the ball facing the torch receives the light. Why is that so? Or uske piche andhera hai, aisa kyun hai?
Teacher, because the earth is rotation.
Okay, the earth's rotation. Jo samne light hai, means light kaun si hai, torch ki. To earth ko light kahan se milti hai? From the sun itself. To earth ko light milti hai sun ko wahan pe day hai. Aur jahan pe pura side mein andhera hai, wahan pe night hai. Samjha, children?
Yes.
The earth equator. Mute yourself, child.
Okay.
While the earth rotates around its axis, only half of its surface faces the sun. Means jahan pe light hai, means wahan pe sun rays hai. To wahan pe kya hai? Morning hai. Okay, student understood? Jo earth par jo gir raha hai na rays sun ki, wahan pe morning hai. Aur jahan pe nahi gir raha hai rays, that is the night at all. The portion that faces the sun receives the light and experiences day. And the portion darkness experiences its night over there. The earth did not rotate. The area experiences day. Night will be permanently fixed. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि आज वो डे है तो डे ही रहेगा. ऐसा नहीं है. तो घूमेगी after 24 hours night over there. After 24 hours वहाँ पे क्या होगा? Night होगा. और दूसरी जगह जहाँ पे night था वहाँ पे क्या होगा? Day होगा. जहाँ था ना तो वहाँ पे क्या होगा? Day होगा. और जहाँ पे अंधेरा नहीं था और फिर वहाँ पे क्या होगा? वहाँ पे day था वहाँ पे night हो जाएगा. वो घूमता रहता है ना. Do you know what the circle that divides the day from the night on the globe is called? It is called the circle of illumination. Okay, it's called a circle of illumination. Can anybody read for me this about the equator? Swara, unmute yourself. Swara, she is not there. No problem. I want Yug Jagtap will read for me. Yug Jagtap. Unmute yourself.
Hello.
Okay, Sanika, why you have... Okay, Sanika, read for me. About the equator.
Were drawn around the surface of the exactly in between the north and south poles. It would divide the earth into two equal parts. This imaginary circle is called the equator. The two equal parts it makes of the earth are called the northern hemisphere, southern hemisphere respectively.
Okay, sure. I have to say about the circle of illumination. This was about the equator. It is called the circle of illumination. What I told you, do you know what the circle that divides the day and the night? Joe, day circle divide कर रहा है कहाँ यहाँ पे तुमको दिखाई दे रहा है day and night को divide करने के लिए northern pole day and night को you can view yourself. It's called a circle of illumination. रोशनी का घेरा. What we call means it's an imaginary line which separates light from darkness and day from the night. When the sun is overhead at any point of the earth's surface, the time that at that place is 12 noon. जब सर के ऊपर अपना सन रहता है तो कौन सा टाइम होता है वो इट्स अ आफ्टरनून टाइम इट्स अ 12 नून 12 बजे रहते जब सन अपने सर के ऊपर आ जाता है तभी कौन सा टाइम रहता है आफ्टर 12 नून इट्स अ दोपहर का टाइम 12 बजे Has the earth, everyone knows that, has the earth moves from west to east. As everyone know, I told you first only, earth moves from west to east. The dark half gradually faces the sun. This movement produces draw and dust. Can you tell me what is draw and dust? Draw and dusk means evening time. Draw and dusk means evening time. Okay. The period of diffuse light between the day and the night. Evening time में ज़्यादा धूप में नहीं रहता है और अंधेरा भी नहीं रहता है. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Draw and dusk. The part of the day just before the sunrise in the east is called draw. ये सुबह वाला draw होता है. जब सुबह सुबह जब सूरज उगता है ना पूरा ऑरेंज ऑरेंज कर रहता है और जब सूरज डूबता है तो भी ऑरेंज ऑरेंज रहता है एवरीवन नोस दिस ओके द पार्ट ऑफ द डे व्हेन द सन सेट इन द वेस्ट देयर इज स्टिल सम लाइट इट्स कॉल्ड अ डस्क कैन यू गिव मी अनदर वर्ड फॉर डस्क एनीवन कैन गिव मी अनदर वर्ड फॉर डस्क आस्था सिंह कैन यू गिव मी द अनदर वर्ड फॉर डस्क मीन्स इवनिंग टाइम को क्या बोलते हैं अनदर वर्ड आई वॉन्ट For the dusk, what we call for the evening time? One word is there. Can you tell me anyone? Come on, tell me, children. Avnish Bangera. Avnish. Say what we call. And the word for the dusk, I'm on.
Evening. Sunset.
Not sunset. It's a twin light. Sunset is also correct, but it's called a twin light. What we call the twin light. Okay, it's called a twin light. Now, another word for the dust is twin light. When we are in the moving train, I'm giving you one example for this. तुम लोग क्या देखते हो? When you are moving for the in the train. The object outside, तुम लोग बाहर देखते हो ना such as the trees and the buildings seems to be moving. तुमको क्या लगता है Trees are moving, okay? Buildings are moving, सब घर मूव हो रहे हैं Actually ये ऐसा है yes or no children? ये ऐसा है कि और दूसरा कुछ होता है Can you tell me anyone? Is a tree Vaidehi Khanvilkar? Please unmute yourself. Vaidehi Khanvilkar? Can you tell me, is that so? When you are sitting in the train, what do you see at south outside, beta?
Teacher, actually, मुझे black screen ही सब कुछ दिख रहा है. आप जो पढ़ा रहे हो, मुझे दिख नहीं रहा है.
From your side, beta, not from my side. I told you first only. Nobody is going to ask me this. Your network issue is because any of the children can see. Okay, who has sent? Somebody has told me the answer. Kanishka. Kanisha. Can you tell me in the train what do you see outside? क्या देखते हो बेटा बाहर? Trees, okay. And somebody else, come on, tell me the answer. Okay, Tanisha is not there. Mayang, Mayang, tell me the answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what do you see, beta?
The trees, building, factories,
हाँ ट्रीज बिल्डिंग भाग रही है, हाँ ट्रीज भाग रही है, बिल्डिंग भाग रही है कि ट्रेन भाग रही है? व्हाट डू यू इमेजिन, व्हाट डू यू सी? द ट्रीज आर गोइंग बैक साइड बैक साइड बैक साइड, बिल्डिंग्स आर गोइंग बैक साइड, बट इट्स नॉट एक्चुअली, हमारी ट्रेन आगे जा रही है, वी आर मूविंग, नॉट अ ट्री एंड अ बिल्डिंग्स आर मूविंग, यस ऑर नो? दैट इज ट्रू, एक्चुअली वी आर मूविंग, वी आर सिटिंग इन द ट्रेन इज मूविंग, नॉट अ ट्रीज एंड बिल्डिंग्स आर, दे आर स्टिल ओवर देयर. वो ट्री कहाँ भाग नहीं सकती है, बिल्डिंग कहाँ नहीं जा सकती है, ओके? जाते कौन है आगे? हम लोग जाते हैं, बिकॉज ऑफ द मोशन आगे जा रहे हैं ना, इसलिए सीम्स टू बी मूविंग इन द ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन. हाउएवर इन रियलिटी दे मीन्स ट्रीज आर स्टिल वाइल या बैक साइड बिकॉज द ट्रेन इज गोइंग फॉरवर्ड, वेरी गुड. वाइल द ट्रेन मूव्स, ट्रेन मूव्स, कैन एनीबडी रीड फॉर मी दिस? ओके वन सेकेंड, श्लोक दुबे, आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू.
यस टीचर.
बेटा दिस आई हैव टॉट यू दिस फर्स्ट ओनली अबाउट द टॉर्च, बट आई हैव गिवन यू अनदर एग्जांपल. रीड.
यस टीचर. स्टार understand a candle in the middle of a
last table
light table.
Draw a big circle around the candle. Place a globe.
Circle about the candle.
Yes. Place a globe.
Place a
globe.
Globe at any
point.
Point on his circle. Light the
candle.
Candle. Candle, see that it is
dark
in the room.
Suppose
the something that the candle is the sun.
Observe
with part of the
globe.
Go get some light and which one
does not. Okay, you can mute yourself. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, next one I want to read someone else. Manasvi Tiwari, read beta.
Yes, teacher. From where?
Now looking
at the globe from the direction of the North Pole, turn it anti-clockwise. This is how the Earth rotates, i.e. it rotates from west to east as the Earth rotates, its different parts come into the light of the sun one after the another and turn away from it also. It is in the same order.
Ek ke baad, I am repeating for you. You can mute yourself. Now looking at the globe from this direction of the North Pole, turns its anti-clockwise. This is how the Earth rotates. Everyone knows the Earth rotates anti-clockwise. That is, it rotates from the west to east. As the Earth rotates, its different part comes into. जब देखो तब light के सामने आ जाता है different parts. Why? Because of the rotation. एक यहाँ मेरे इधर मॉर्निंग है तो आपके इधर नाइट होगा, लाइक दैट सेम, बट मेरे इधर नाइट होगा तो आपके इधर क्या होगा? डे होगा. ओके, द सन वन आफ्टर द अदर एंड टर्न्स अवे फ्रॉम इट आल्सो इन द सेम ऑर्डर. नाउ वी विल सी अबाउट द सनसेट एंड सनराइज. आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट दिस आल्सो, सनसेट एंड सनराइज. सी, कैन एनीबडी रीड फॉर मी दिस? वन सेकेंड, हर्षित जाधव. I have unmuted you.
Yes, sir.
After a one sunrise, north. Then the next one
occurs
at the.
You see this window over here. Do you see that
light?
Nice and good. Okay, you can see yourself. Okay, Aditya Wadkar.
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher. Hello. Hello.
As to pass day time, the night's time, or simply day and night for the purpose of measuring time, we divide the whole day into 24 parts, each of which is called an hour.
Thank you. You can mute yourself. The period of time the earth takes to complete one revolution means how many? It's the earth revolves. Now children, listen carefully. Somebody had told me that mistake is there. Rotation takes 24 hours. Again I am repeating, ek din pura leta hai rotation ke liye, khud ke aju baju ghumne ke liye. But revolution, pura ghar ghumne ke liye, wo 365 days leta hai, pura saal leta hai. For revolution, again I am repeating, it takes 365 days. पूरा साल लेता है ना. Now see what is a leap year. I told you we will see about the leap year also. Okay, a year. In a Gregorian calendar, the year is taken to have 365 days. कितना दिन रहता है आपने इधर? 365 days. We are having a 365 days. Okay, 365 days. Okay, but they did not count the 6 hours. 6 hours count नहीं करते हैं. Why? A less every year. Every year 6 hours is becoming less. Minus करते हैं उसको. Leap year comes after how many years? After 4 years. कितने साल के बाद leap year आता है? After 4 years. कितने साल के बाद आता है? After 4 years it comes. Okay? Now see. अभी leap year में क्या रहता है? एक दिन बढ़ता है. Everyone knows that 366 days रहते हैं. हर साल 4 साल में 6 hours वो लोग कम करते हैं. बढ़ता है ना. सी 6 hours, 6 hours पहला ईयर, दूसरा ईयर 6 hours, तीसरा ईयर ये पहला, ये दूसरा, ये तीसरा, और दिस इज फोर्थ वन. 6 + 6 + 6 + 6 हाउ मच ईयर? इट्स 24 hours. 24 hours मीन्स वन डे. 24 hours मीन्स वन डे. तो ये जो वन डे है ना, वो 4 साल के बाद उसके में ऐड होता है. ये जो वन डे है कहाँ पे ऐड होता है? लीप ईयर में ऐड होता है. अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? तो कितने दिन बनते हैं? 366 डेज बनते हैं. लीप ईयर में कितने दिन रहते हैं? 366 डेज. जो 6 6 hours वो लोग कम करते हैं ना, वो कहाँ पे काउंट हो जाता है? 24 hours होते हैं. 6 6 घंटा, 6 6 घंटा बना के कितना होता है 4 साल में? 24 hours. 24 hours इज वन डे. वो जो वन डे है वो लीप ईयर में ऐड होता है, फिर जाके कितना बनता है? 366 days. So the leap year has 366 days. Everyone understood how the leap year comes? Okay. Instead of 365 days. So in February, 29 days are there. Now we will see length of the day. Night is not same. You all know that as the season changes. Sometimes the day are longer, the nights are shorter. Sometimes the nights are longer and the days are shorter. Everyone know that? Okay. Why? क्यों होता है ऐसा? Because of the earth axis is not straight. It's a little bit slanting and inclined axis. Now see in the northern hemisphere. This is leap year, I taught you. Day and about the night time. Okay? Can you see? Now see in the northern hemisphere, between the 22nd March and 23rd March, The days are longer than the night. The days are longer than the night. Means here. Northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. I told you this is northern hemisphere and this is a southern hemisphere. Everyone, I told you this only. Okay. This is a northern pole and this is a southern pole. Means northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. 22nd March to 23rd March. Sorry, 23rd September. I'm repeating again. 22nd March to 23rd September. Days are longer. Days are longer. Okay. 22nd March to 23rd September. The days are longer. As compared to the night. Comparison किससे क्या है? Night से क्या है? Night क्या होती है? Shorter होती है. So there is summer in the northern hemisphere. तो वहाँ पे क्या होता है? Summer season चालू होता है. कहाँ पर? Northern hemisphere पे summer season रहता है. But vice versa. Okay? Night is longer than the day. So the sunlight reaches there less. So there is a winter in south hemisphere. जब northern hemisphere में क्या रहता है? Northern hemisphere में summer season रहता है. तब southern hemisphere में कौन सा है? It's a winter season. ठंडी का season. जहाँ पे nights are longer है. ठंडी में क्या रहती है? Day. Because nights are longer. Keep it in mind when I'm teaching. Just pay attention over there. Nobody is going to drink the water. You can't take your bottle with you out. Has vice versa from 23rd September to 22nd March. The northern has winter and the southern hemisphere has summer. Now keep it in mind there are the three seasons. Everyone know there are the three seasons. Summer, rainy and winter are the main seasons. Everyone know that. Now see the phases of the moon. Okay. We will see the phases of the moon, full moon and the new moon, about the full moon and the new moon. We see full and half moon in the sky, okay? Every time we see the full moon, every time we see the half moon, okay? Now consider that you are standing there in the middle, okay? Ground to middle, khade ho, here. You can see a sun, earth and the moon. Sun bhi dekh sakte ho, earth bhi dekh sakte ho, aur moon bhi dekh sakte ho, okay? Now, you can see sunlight falls on the earth. Everyone knows that the sunlight falls directly on the earth. And the moon revolves around the earth. And the moon revolves around the earth. But when the moon revolves around the earth, that time we can see the phases of the moon. Tab bhi hum log kya dekhte hain? Phases of the moon. Jab moon ke aaju baaju mein earth ghumti hai, due to the sunlight falls on it. So we can see it from the earth. The moon revolves around the earth in a fixed orbit. Ek fixed orbit mein moon revolves hota hai around the sun. Okay, around the earth. The moon does not have its own light. Moon ke paas khud ki light hai? Nahin. Wo kahan se receive karta hai? From the sun itself. It receives the light from the sun itself. Okay. Sun gives light to the moon. When the moon is between the earth. When the moon is between the earth and the sun, see the moon at all. This is because the side of the moon, the earth does not get sunlight. This is called the new moon. Again, I am repeating for you children. The moon is between the earth. Jab moon earth ke beech mein rehta hai aur sun ke beech mein rehta hai, we cannot see the moon at all. Hum log usko nahi dekh paate hai. This is because the side of the moon facing the earth, because earth does not get light. जब moon earth facing करता है, face earth किस तरफ रहता है, उसको light नहीं मिलती है. जब वो sun की तरफ face करता है, तब उसको light मिलती है. तो उसको क्या बोलता है? New moon. What we call that? New moon. After 2 to 3 days, we can see some part of the moon. This phase is called the waxing. थोड़ा थोड़ा बढ़ता है. चंद्रमा चंद्र यू शेप में आता है, सी शेप में आता है, देन वो बढ़ता जाता है. ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड द फेजेस ऑफ द मून. ओके, कॉल्ड द वैक्सिंग. रिसाइट, एज द मून इज गेनिंग लाइट, थोड़ा थोड़ा वो सन की तरफ चल पड़ता है. दैट इज एक्सपांडिंग इन इल्यूमिनेशन. वी यूज द टर्म वैक्सिंग. वैनिंग मीन्स क्या? थोड़ा थोड़ा पार्ट मून का सन की तरफ जाता है, और पूरा जब इल्यूमिनेटेड होता है उसको क्या बोलते हैं? वैक्सिंग बोलते हैं. व्हाट वी कॉल दैट? वैक्सिंग. What we call that? Waxing, the phases of the moon. The different shapes of the moon which is visible from the earth, from the full moon day to the new moon. Full moon se leke new moon tak, a and vice versa are called the phases of the moon. Are called the phases of the moon. Okay, children, this was our chapter. Now we'll see about the lunar month and the days. Lunar month and the days. The month of 28 to 30 days, from one new moon day to the next new moon day, is called a lunar month. What is called the lunar month? Can anybody read for me this? Daksh, I've unmuted you. Daksh, read beta this for me, the lunar month. Daksh, please read. Okay, Daksh is not there. I think so, Daksh can't hear me. Prathamesh Shinde, please read for me.
Yes, teacher, can you hear me?
Yes, clearly, beta.
The lunar month and days, tithi. It takes 14 or 15 days from new moon to full moon. It is the fortnight of the waxing moon. After the full moon, the moon appears smaller and smaller, and after 14 to 15 days, it is new moon again. This period is a fortnight of the waning moon. Thus, the period from one new moon to the next is of 28 to 30 days. It is called the lunar month. Every day of the lunar month is called a tithi. Thank you.
Thank you, beta. Every day in the lunar month is called a tithi. Now, I will tell you again what is a full moon day and what is a new moon day. Again, I am repeating. Isko nahi pata chala hoga, nahi samjha hoga. So, I am telling you. See here, new moon kya hota hai, full moon kya hota hai. The entire side of the moon that faces the earth. The entire side of the moon. Pura side, moon ka, faces to where? Earth. It seems on the full moon day. Since moon receives light from the sun, everyone know that the moon appears to be round and bright on the full moon day. Full moon day mein moon kaise rehta hai? Bright or full round hota hai. Now what is new moon day? The day on which the sunlight that falls on the moon. The day on which the sunlight that falls on the moon cannot be seen from the earth. Hum log earth se nahi dekh pate. We cannot see the illuminated moon from the earth. On this day, we cannot see the moon in the sky at all. Usko kya bolte hai? New moon. Galti mat karna, children. Full moon means pura chhota hai moon. Purnima, amosha nahi. Full moon means purnima. New moon means amosha. Humko moon nahi dikhta hai. Okay, children. The day is called the new moon day. On this day, we cannot see the moon in the sky at all. New moon ke din, hum log moon ko nahi dekh pate hai. Okay, understood this, everyone? Full moon and new moon, evaluation time, children.